let's get started. So first we will fold the bottom one to the up one. Fold it. And now this one to this one. So now we will do it same with the other one, okay? Fold it. Now it's folded. Now open this fold and fold this one. Okay? Now fold this one again. Now let's take it off and we will put it on the middle one. So now you can easily find the page in which you are reading the book or in which you are reading with the help of the bookmark. So as now our bookmark is ready, we will decorate it with the white now.
Hope you like it. Bye bye.